with Camacho on the left hip of Kenyon, who's back to pass. Fires downfield, that pass caught, and then the ball ricochets out of the hands of the intended receiver downfield, Simmons. A big time hit by Denim Collins to jar the ball loose.
Man, love seeing that from a sophomore corner. We've said it before about Denim Collins. He can play physical football. You have to if you're going to play on Tony Salazar's defense. And a perfect hit. Head across the bow, right to the midsection, jar the ball loose. That's a sophomore corner going up against a receiver that's 6'6", 200 pounds.